I've had experience with maps and stuff, because naturally, being a land surveyor, I had a lot of experience with maps. So that's going to come in handy here. You know, everybody, of course, likes to think they can do anything, but I thought maybe with my background in mapping, maybe it wouldn't be too far off for me to learn a new trade. So yeah, I thought I could do it.